a cow, man.
You have traveled far to gaze upon beauty in an ancient sky. I am Venus, evening star, goddess of love. Come, in my temple you may live among gods and enjoy their powers. You are just in time. They gather to greet you. Apollo lends his lyre. Its supple strings voice the sweetest melodies. Minerva's spark kindles the beacon of ancient wisdom, a cascade of riches for the favored of Fortuna. Jupiter, father of immortals, invests you with the strength to wield the mighty staff of Mars. Huntress Diana's bow bestows the prowess and cunning of the wild. Or you may choose Libera's fragrant nectars and sip from Bacchus' cup of earthly pleasures. Gods await the rebirth of Ra, god of the sun. Embark upon the celestial voyage as our honored guest. The solar bark skims the waters of heaven, the cosmic body of night, sky goddess. Festive offerings abound as deities alight on board. Hathor, goddess of love and enjoyment. Sekhmet nets the bounty of the two kingdoms. Enjoy these offerings and those yet in store, for Anubis sets our course to the place of feasting in the western lands, borne forward on a tide of divine pleasure.
Pretty.
Should have each other. don't say it's true.
They got a message from the action man.
I'm happy, hope you're happy too.
I've loved all of needed love.
Saw the details fall away.
The shrieking when nothing is killing. Just
pictures of Jeff girls in synthesis.
And I ain't got no money and I ain't got no hands.
But I'm hoping to kick with this light. It is glowing.
Ashes to ash and fuck to fuck it.
We know Major Tom's a junkie.
Strung out in heaven's high,
hitting an all-time low.
Yeah. Your heart will tease, cause I'm your tall, cool one, and I'm built to please. You stole, you jumped. Your heart will tease, cause I'm your tall, cool one, and I'm built to please.
Buongiorno, signore e signori. Buenas tardes, señoras y señores. Bienvenue, mesdames et messieurs. Guten Tag, meine Damen und Herren. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Do you know that Epoch is the new producer of laser systems? What? You don't? Epoch has all you need. The hardware, the show, and the service. Now, look and listen.
Thank you. Animals, just imagine it, chatting with a chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting with a cheetah. What a neat achievement it would be if we could talk to the animals and learn their languages, maybe take an animal degree. I'd study elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig, and flea. I would converse in polar bear python, I would curse in fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, can you speak rhinoceros? I'd say, of coceros, can't you? Bird with our furry friends, man to animal, think of the amazing repartee. If I could walk with the animals and talk with the animals, grunt, squeak, and squawk with the animals, and Lord, they could talk to me. Yeah! If I could talk to the animals, think what fun we'd have asking over crocodiles for tea. Or maybe lunch with two or three lions, walruses and sea lions. What a lovely place the world would be. If I spoke slang to orangutan, oh, the advantages any fool on earth can plainly see. Discussing Eastern art and dramas with intellectual llamas, that's a big step forward, you'll agree. I'd learn to speak in antelope and turtle. My Pekingese would be extremely good. If I were asked to sing in hippopotamus, I'd say, why not a must? And I would. Stop and think of it. There's no doubt of it. I could win a place in history. If I could walk with the animals and talk with the animals, grunt, squeak, squawk with the animals, and they could squeak and squawk and speak and talk to me. They would talk to me.
I now invoke the spirit who remembers the Seven Maidens. He is an old and faithful retainer.
Long ago, there was a poor but honest cowherd, and all he had was one cow, me. One day, I spoke to my master. You see, thanks to the Lord of Heaven, I have magical power. I told him about the seven heavenly maidens who were bathing in the stream south of the meadow. Go there now very quietly, I said, and steal the clothes of one of them. And that one will be bound to remain on earth as your bride. My master did this, and the maiden whose clothes he had taken bowed to the law of heaven and married the poor cowherd. Her grandmother, the Queen Mother of the Western Heaven, was furious. But what could she do? The maiden was an excellent weaver. And thanks to her cleverness, the couple prospered and they had two fine children. The years passed, and I spoke to my master again. I feel my death approaching. After I am gone, take my hide and make a cloak out of it. One day it will come in use. And with that, I died. Meanwhile, the weaver girl was lonely. She longed to see her sisters in heaven, so one day she flew back there to visit them. The cowherd was heartbroken. Then he remembered my last words and flung the cowhide over his shoulders. Found that he could fly too. With his two children on his back, he set out in pursuit of his beloved wife. But the Queen Mother of the Western Heaven plucked out one of her magic hairpins, and with a swift stroke, she created a raging torrent across the sky that barred the cowherd's way. And there they stand to this day. The raging torrent is the Milky Way. That bright star is the weaver. The other bright star with the two smaller ones is the cowherd and his two children. But once a year, on the seventh day of the seventh month, all the magpies on Earth fly up to the heavens and make a bridge. And when they have to part, the weaver girl cries, and her tears fall to earth as gentle late summer rain.
Affordable solutions.
These are your customers, and they need a company that's more than just talk. Right now.
Bell Atlantic is more than just talk. We are a network of companies shaped by customer requirements, creating integrated solutions from our wide array of resources. The Bell Atlantic Intelligent Network. Powerful, flexible, sophisticated. Connecting our customers to a world of communications possibilities. The Bell Atlantic Network of Companies, providing integrated solutions. Voice, data, hardware, software, and access for every application. The Bell Atlantic Network of People, with the commitment, skills, and experience to create customized solutions and put them to work. The Bell Atlantic Team. Putting the widest range of resources together. In winning combinations.
West in the morning, west at night, yeah, west in the afternoon, that's alright. Yes, yes. and whisper in your ear that I wanna be your man. We go into my bag and I lose my head. The girl is mine without command. The job is not a really hard contest. I take you dog, carry on at my box of west. We stop to smoke and I make you joke. The radio's playing Madonna's Wall. So west in the morning, west at night. Yeah, west in the afternoon, that's alright. Yeah.
Ooh.
as we travel forward to break the barrier of reality.
In the City of Light, showtime can mean a woman wearing nothing.
Welcome back to the News at Night. There's nothing quite like the everyday street life of New York City, where things have been even more surreal than usual recently, thanks to the latest events taking place at an avant-garde performance space called PS 122, a fringe venue housed in an old, disused public school, which has played host over the years to such performers as Laurie Anderson, Philip Glass, and Eric Bogosian, among many others. PS 122 is now celebrating its 10th anniversary, and part of the party is a sound and light show that began running on Tuesday night. A half-hourly laser light extravaganza accompanied by music ranging from Frank Sinatra to Captain Beefheart to the Beatles.
Start spreading the news.
Thank you.
trees, this dark old wooden lipstick with goo. Pulled our hooves for a moment, it seems. Something big and cold is got a hold of you. Just when everything is good, daddy's come around for the start again. Hold my hand with your little hand. Daddy's loving arms are gonna gather you in. Ain't no way
We'll be right back. The world is the playing field for the 90s. And it takes a world-class team fielding world-class products just to stay in the game. In soccer, a team moves the ball down the field to set up its striker for a shot on goal. Position your products for the game-winning shot on goal with the full-line Tecumseh Rotary Mower Engine Team. The Vector will be your starting striker for running up the score. Tecumseh Technology for the 90s brings you the all-new Vector engines. The VLV 40 4 horsepower with 11.2 cubic inch displacement and the VLV 50 5 horsepower with 12.6 cubic inch displacement. The largest cubic inch displacement rotary mower engine on the market. Tecumseh engineering expertise utilized the latest computer-aided design techniques to build this world-class engine. Starting new with a big 27-ounce oil capacity crankcase, incorporating a positive pressure oil pump, adding a new, improved, patented compression release. An automatic torque sensing center force governor with nylon idler gear drive for sound control. Tecumseh's premium electronic capacitor discharge ignition system. A totally new carburetor with extruded aluminum body and non-metallic float and bowl that is a snap to service. Carburetor primer for all season starting. A new clean air filter system with 186 square inches of pleated paper filter element. The Tecumseh Soft Pull Starter. Acclaimed by Consumer Reports magazine for its best of class first pull starting. For a quieter world and a people-pleasing sound, the Vector is fitted with a 41 cubic inch soft tone muffler. And a whole world of other innovations inside and out. Vector is top of the line. Vector styling has the true aura of a winner. Style to please, style to last, styled for the 90s and beyond. The Vector by Tecumseh. Technology for the 90s, designed for your world-class mower.